A night before my wedding, I spent the wildest night with my fiancé, Nick.
Natalie, open the door!
Nick?
What are you doing here?
You damn traitor. There will be no wedding.
Nick!
She's no longer my daughter.
Dad, what?
Pack your things and get out.
Nine years have passed since everything happened.
Hey, Natalie.
You gave birth after you cheated on Nick.
Liam is my son, and I don't care if you accept him or not. But one question kept nagging at me. Who was that man I was with that night?